CEA Sports, the final frame of this one. Here we go, period number three. It's win or go home time now. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Winnipeg's details of the game have just been a little bit off tonight. A little sloppy with the puck. A little uncommitted to the forecheck. And those things add up that you don't spend much time in the offensive end of the ice.
The Jets gain possession along the wall. Slides it over to Pionk. Winnipeg's in transition. The Jets looking against the half wall. And it regains control of the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Takes the feed. Handles it along the blue line. Hellebuck's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
More than half the period left to play. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Offense his own faceoff and he wins the draw. Huge stop by Hellebuck. The Jets have it now. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Slides the cross-ice pass. Through center along the wing. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Quick shot! And it bangs off a stick in traffic. Puck picked up by Pionk. Up along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Dubois. Oh, what a stick save! Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Back to the point it goes. And he slides it quickly to Provorov. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. The Jets played along the wing. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. The Flyers move it ahead. Now a quick pass to Lawton. Moves into the slot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And now it's grabbed by Schmidt. Takes a shot. No room for that one to get through. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. Excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Winnipeg's gained the line and into the zone. A chance right in front. Big time stop. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Jets going to work on offense. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Shot. 51 seconds. 46 seconds left. 43 seconds left on the clock. No order given here as they foul for the loose puck along the boards. Quick pass to Sanheim. Hayes carries the puck in his own zone. Winnipeg's got the puck. Moving into the attacking zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. The Jets have put the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice and hits the goal. Puck by Dillon. Goal heads up defensive play as he extends the stick. And that's it! Well, there he is. The man getting it done tonight was the one between the pucks.
I wouldn't say goaltending is everything, but it's darn close. Like, you cannot win with average goaltending. And to get a shutout, you know the goalie was way better than average.
Outstanding performance tonight. Well, a little bit of a mutual admiration society between the fans and the home team, and
I think everybody. a win-win for everybody. You get to see your players out on the ice. The players get to acknowledge the fans and their support. Put the wins on the board. You get to go over and say hi after.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.